Titans are so much bigger in person.
Yeah, the name kind of gives it away.
All this going on and no one has radioed for help. You buying that?
Usually not a good sign.
What is going on here?
Well, you did say you weren't ruling out zombies. Seen any?
Not yet. Strange.
Monologuing again?
The storage unit ahead is open.
Okay, just get to the maintenance unit.
I'm just gonna take a look.
It's like you watch these movies and try to one-up the dumb protagonists who die early.
I'll be right back.
I can't even. Jack? What happened? Try to stay calm. Remember our training. Focus and calm.
I found another. Tout.
That's their drill operations manager, according to company records. The guy from the drill bay hangar before?
I don't think so.
Let's get to that generator. Heading to the maintenance unit now. Okay, I'm at the MU.
That's still never going to catch on.
Heading in.
Roger.
Hey!
Just trying to lighten the mood. Hang in there.
Roger.
I regret it already.
Feels great to be included. Feels like what I'm doing here is more than just keeping the drill spinning. This planet, this base, it could house evolution. That matters. Wow, I sound just like her.
Why is everything after me?
recording this after a long day. I've just been out to look at more weather damage to the arrays. We're cycling out of season towards the storms, and tensions are high here. Days are getting harder. The site is on course, and we continue to work towards a better tomorrow.
Well, now they definitely need a new winch. Hey, they have an orbit.
A printer.
Yeah, very cool.
But yet, Star Walks are dull.
Oh, it's a different vibe. The generator looks like it was powered down.
Powered down? How?
Like someone hacked the control panel and overrode security.
Well, why would someone do that?
No idea. Whoever it was, obviously didn't want a record of anything. With the security compromised, I'm unable to reboot the generator. I'm locked out.
What about the other generator?
It's been sabotaged.
Okay, that's it. You need to return right now.
Yeah, okay. It's time to get the hell out.
Who else answered the alarm? How many are with you?
Jack! Come in, Jack! Are you okay? Central, come in. Central.
Roger, this is Central.
This is Jessica Appleton, Fort Minor.
We have your incident report, and we have dispatched security forces to evaluate the situation.
How long before they're there?
Not until morning. They're dispatched from Meridiani Platum. Please remain calm whilst you wait.
Hang in there, Jack. I'm on my way. What the hell is happening? Nice night for a walk, I guess.
Ah!